A novena to Saint Joan of Arc, Day 1. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O God, who didst grant to Saint Joan strength and constancy in the various torments which she sustained for our holy faith, we beseech Thee to preserve through her intercession our faith from wavering and doubt, so that we may serve Thee with a sincere heart, faithfully unto death. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Faithful servant of God and invincible martyr Saint Joan, favored by God with the gift of faith and inflamed with an ardent love of Christ, thou didst fight valiantly against the darkness of pride, falsehood, and deceit. Neither pain nor torture, flames nor death could part thee from the love of Christ. I fervently implore thee for the sake of this love to help me by thy intercession to overcome the temptations that surround me and to bear bravely the trials that oppress me, so that I may patiently carry the cross which is placed upon me, and let neither distress nor difficulties separate me from the love of our Lord Jesus Christ. Valiant champion of the faith, assist me in the combat against evil, that I may win the crown promised to them that persevere unto the end. Amen. My Lord and my God, I offer up to Thee my petition, in union with the bitter passion and death of Jesus Christ, Thy Son, together with the merits of His Immaculate and Blessed Mother, Mary, ever Virgin, and of all the saints, particularly with those of the Holy Helper, in whose honor I make this novena. Look down upon me, merciful Lord, grant me Thy grace and Thy love, and graciously hear my prayer. Amen. Saint Joan of Arc, Patron of France, my patron saint, I ask you now to fight this battle with me by prayer, just as you led your troops to victory in battle. You who were filled with the Holy Spirit and chosen by God, help me this day with the favor I ask. Grant me by your divine and powerful intercession the courage and strength I need to endure this constant fight. O Saint Joan, help me to be victorious in the tasks God presents to me. I thank you and ask you for your continuing protection of God's people. Saint Joan, pious daughter of the Church, pray for me. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Beloved Saint Joan, you whose faith was so steadfast and lover of the Eucharist, apostle and prophet of God, armed only with your faith, went forth and changed hearts, and by your own example, inspired others to faith and saved a country and remote generations from ruin. I pray that you will petition God to grant the intention of this novena, if it be His holy will for me. I pray that He also grant that through your patronage and His grace, I may grow in faith to emulate your life in all I do. You who died a martyr's death, exclaiming the name of your Savior Jesus Christ to the last. It is my heartfelt prayer that I will do the same, no matter what the circumstance of my final hour may be. Amen. O dearest Saint, whom I have truly come to admire, love, and respect, please help me and anyone saying this novena from this day forth to grow daily in grace and in the practice of genuine Christian virtue. In imitation of Thee, pray and intercede for us, therefore, that we may live a pure and chaste life while living in this world, and grow more deeply in the faith as well as increase the knowledge of it, so as to never lose the sincere appreciation of this pearl of great price. Pray for us too, that our hope for the attainment of heaven, our true home, as well as the desire for the pursuit of personal holiness, which is the key to it, may never wane during our pilgrimage in this valley of tears. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on me. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on me. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, grant me peace. Amen. Saint Joan of Arc, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.